Your photo album is full of valuable pictures, but most of them need restoration? In this video, we'll show you 4 ways to enhance old photos. Let's see how to get high-quality pictures with PhotoGlory, handy photo restoration software. First, digitize your old images with the help of a picture scanner, or simply snap a photo of them with your phone. When you're done, open the image in PhotoGlory. We're going to start with cropping uneven edges. Go to the Tools tab, select the Crop and Rotation tool. Here, you can pick a cropping preset or use free aspect ratio. Adjust the frame to leave the ripped edges and unnecessary details outside of it. When done, click Apply. As time goes by, scratches, cracks, and stains may appear on your photo. To erase them, go to the Enhancement tab and click the Restore Old Photo button. The software will automatically enhance your old photo. If there are still small defects, you can fix them manually. To do that, switch to the Retouch tab and pick the Patch tool to remove big flaws, Clone Stamp to work with smaller defects, and Healing Brush to deal with minor imperfections. We'll choose Healing Brush. Just mark the unwanted spot you want to remove, and the software will select and blend in another part of your image. Then, apply the changes. Some of your old photos may be blurry, since very few vintage cameras were capable of taking clear pictures. To fix a blurry photo, go to the Enhancement tab and pick the Sharpness tool. Select the preview region on the photo to see the changes better. To improve image clarity, move the Amount slider to the right. To make the edges of objects more defined, increase the radius degree. Want to colorize your black and white photo? While on the Enhancement tab, hit the Colorize Black and White Photo button to add colors to your grayscale image. The software can recognize various items in the image and suggest matching colors for them. Wait for a few seconds while AI processes your photo. In case you want to fine-tune some details, click Modify manually. Set the brush size. For a more accurate result, use the Eyedropper tool and select the required shade directly from the picture. Next, paint over the area you need to color. That's it! Now you know how to digitally enhance old photos. Download PhotoGlory and give your old photos a new look in a jiff.